I must admit, I'm confused as to why the duck person has potatoes for his raids or his riots. That is kind of strange. Anyway. Hello, my beautiful watchers. How are you doing? That looks like Donald in my face. Cafe! I haven't done that yet. So, how are you all doing? This is a terrible day for me to be streaming, really, because I have emotes all over my face. Oh, hey! It's the fuss monster. Scratch his head. There we go. Because I went up at 4:30 a.m. this morning. So I'm really, really tired. I have anxiety everywhere. And there was something else. Oh, I have a headache. Right. That. So I really shouldn't be streaming. But I'm here because I enjoy streaming and you need some entertainment this beautiful Tuesday afternoon, morning, evening, whatever it is at your place. Water. I have really not drunk enough today. Class looked weird there for a second. Alright, so. Enough from the strange man in the striped shirt. And let's go to Verdanville. Doing well. That's good. That's good. We should all be doing well. This, you know, the goal of existence, I guess. So, laser weaponry. I think we're done with this one for now. I'm just gonna close that one. Pew pew lasers! Yeah. I think we're done with that one for now. Hashtag same. Okay. This was not where I intended to go. Let's go here. What I was intending to do was go look at my to-do list and see what we needed to tackle next. This needs adapting to the module system, but it says it's done. Is it really? It is not done. Why is it marked as done? Oh, because it's published and not work in progress, right? Yeah, that's why. I'm gonna mark this as work in progress because it's not done. Where did my to-do list go? All right, let's go back. Let's go back. There we go. So much to do. And all of it is boring. but what we are gonna do honestly, what do you think, chat? Should we finish the traits and skills articles? Which means just basically adding a base set of traits and skills. And not that one. Can't be ours right now. Or should we... How to use the sheet. For one priceless moment, that article. In the whole history of man, what do you think? You know what? I can do this. I haven't done this in a long, 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 long time. To achieving the goal of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the earth. There we go. I think that should have started. Yes. And oh, it's even showing on screen. Fantastic. So just type your number into chat and we'll see what we'll do today. Of course, right as the stream starts, my mom invites the kiddo and I to lunch. Gotta get ready. Have fun. Yeah, Ultra Hunter. Have a good one. Ah, Hef, The constant rebel. Well, it's a smashing success for skills and traits so far. Which means I should probably prepare for that. I have a feeling it's gonna go that way. Ooh, Dillion going against the storm. Why is he bleeding on here twice? Same article, C27, C27, it's the same one. Why? Die. I have enough to do to also have it twice on the list. Okay, so seriously, this is traits. Where are the skills? The skills should also be on this list.
Why are you not on the list? I am confused. And also,
boop. There you go. That one's for you. Fine. We'll go to edit traits. Not traits, skills.
Skills.
This should be add basic skills list. Here's a question though. It has been so long since I played any other role-playing games than like D&D and God. Suddenly emotes. Hey, Master Mage, how you doing? Then I don't actually remember what a basic skill list is. Like, what do you need? I mean, there's a few basic ones like athletics and perception. But other than that?
No, no.
Gonna have to look. I think we're going to have to add a little disclaimer about this not being all the skills, but just a core set suggestion. I only know perception. Yes. Stealth.
Elf.
The list below is not a complete list of all skills in CD10. You may create your own to fit your setting, or use the... I know I have it somewhere. That one. That thing. Insight checks. I've never liked those, if I'm to be honest. Let me have a look. So, I have a bunch of role-playing games. But why don't we look through them? I have Tales from the Loop, I think this is called in English. Not entirely sure, but it is brilliant. Well, honestly, I don't like the game, but the art is fantastic. And I think I'm gonna do this. Just for now. Transform horizontal. There we go. Now I can't. Now I'm the other way around. But text is the right direction. The art is fantastic. Definitely is. I mean, for someone who grew up in Sweden in the 80s, seeing this kind of art is just nostalgia deluxe. I mean, there are some things in here that are just so stereotypically Swedish. Like this, for instance. That car there. That's a Volvo 142. In that typical screamy orange color that Televerket, which was our only phone operator, always used back in the 80s. It's just so gloriously Swedish. This entire thing. Which is great. I can get lost in this forever. But what I'm looking for is skills. Oh, in case you're wondering, of course we had robots in the 80s. Come on. What do you think of us? I mean, this was a perfectly normal sight in the snow when I grew up. Oh, good. I was worried it'd be impolite to ask. Of course not. This is probably one of my favorite images ever. I'm sorry, I can't stop gushing over this, but the art is so good. With the classic Volkswagen bus police car. It's just amazing. Okay, so let us focus on the skills. I do have a feeling that this is probably not going to have a lot of skills that I'll have a use for. Because this is a very, very, very specific setting and a very specific theme. Also, it's in Swedish. I'm gonna have to work on my translation skill. Skills: sneaking, fighting, moving. That's athletics. Tinkering, programming, calculus, contact. That's a weird one. They have contact as a skill. Yeah, I figured I didn't need to close it, but I probably should. Let's do that.
Go away. All is closed.
So, yeah, as I thought, these are very, very specific. Really weird that contact is a skill. You'd imagine that is like a trait or someone you know, not something you're good at. I mean, taking contact, as in finding people and knowing where to find them, is a skill, but just having contacts? A bit weird. Anyway, enough gushing over the 80s. Let's go to another game from the 80s. This is a typical Swedish role-playing game from the 80s. I've shown this before on stream, and it's just like, it's so tiny! This is like the entire game! It's like 80 pages or something. Oh, 60 pages. I think it's like Fixer in Mutant Year Zero, like information gathering in D&D. Yeah, kinda. It's kinda something like that. I mean, let me tell you that me personally, I'm not much friends with the Free League and how they design their role-playing games. I understand why they do it, but it's not to my personal taste. Contact is a skill in CD10. No, it's a trait in CD10. It's something inherent to your character, not something that you are good at. It's just you have contacts, not I am good at contacts. being good at contacts would be shady dealings, finding people, knowing who to talk to and stuff like that. So there are two different things in CD10. Anyway, I'm not much friends with Free League, how they design things. The reason they do it is because they are catering to semi-adult role players. So people who have families, people who have jobs, people who do not have a lot of time to sit down and plan a campaign. They're making it very easy to pick up and play quickly, but it also turns it a lot more like a game, which I don't like. But for some people, it has advantages. But I don't like it. Because it's... Because I'm a grumpy old guy. I'm gonna turn myself around again. Because we're done showing pictures and text. But yes, contacts are as something to have and gain. Exactly. Now, finding the right person to talk to in a certain context, that's a skill. Which in CD10 is a skill. You have urban survival, I think it's called. No. Shady dealings is finding someone in the, well, shady world. And I think the other one is called rhetoric or etiquette, maybe. When you're aiming for the upper class. Can't remember off the top of my head. If it's also a narrative thing to me. Yes, it is. You can always build contacts in CD10 without having a trait for it. The trait, when you have the trait contact, it means you can call upon them at any time. And they will most likely be able to help you with a request. And the value of the trait means that they can help you with a more advanced request, for instance. So a high trait would be someone could get you a gun or a weapon or a safe house. A gun or a weapon. Or a safe house. While a low trait would be like, yeah, they can give you some information or loan you a car or something like that. So yeah. Having and getting and cultivating and keeping contacts is definitely a skill, which I lack. Yes. Fair enough. Fair enough. But you know what I mean! I talked to the CEO to have him assassinate himself. No, don't do that. That sounds bad. Alright, so, Mutant 2089. A shameless ripoff of another cyberpunk game, known as Cyberpunk 2020. But this is the first game I played when I was a kid, and so I have a very special connection to it. But you wouldn't find me dead playing this or running this right now. It's a D100 system. If there's anything I hate, it's a D100 system. So, no, not gonna play it. Also hit points. Where are the skills? Come on. I have the sniffles. Because I've been sick for like a week. Did we really put the skills? Yeah, they did. Okay, they put the skills way back. Alright, so. Core list of skills. We're gonna need computers, probably. Unless you're in a fantasy setting, but it should still be there. Electronics is a pretty good base skill. No, we're looking for core skills. So computers, sure. Manual dexterity. As in manual dexterity. Dexterity. Why is it so hard to spell? I guess. And since you can become better at being social and you can't increase traits in CD10, but you can increase your skill of being social. Remember, you can make new contacts without it being a trait. The trait is just a very, very loyal contact that you can call upon multiple times. That's what the trait signifies. Not that you don't have any contacts if you don't have it. It's just that that one particular contact is very reliable. But you can increase your skill of, like, shady dealings or etiquette, which is dealing with people. Or heck, even rhetoric. There are plenty of skills that are social that you can increase. Forgery? Should forgery be... But it is a skill! That's what I'm telling you! It is a skill! But having a single, very loyal contact is not a skill. That's a trait. But getting new contacts is a skill. That's the difference. Also, really, it's so warm. With these studio lights. That's a lie, it's just warm. They're not warm at all. They're LED lights. Is forgery a base skill? I don't think it is. So let's skip that one. First aid should probably be a base skill. First aid. I'm not gonna argue with you. Because you're arguing semantics again. I'm just gonna stop that one. Hiding stealth is a base skill, as Hefe said earlier. And of course, perception is definitely a base skill, as is brawl, fighting with your hands. Athletics is of course a base skill. Language. That's a question. Is language a base skill? I mean, you have your mother language, obviously. Don't know. I don't think it's a base skill beyond your mother tongue. Enunciation, maybe. Persuasion. Enunciation. No, I think you actually spelled it pretty correctly. It looks right to me. Anyway, but hey, what does the crazy Swede know? I think those are the base ones. Should seduction be there too? Spelling is a skill.
Yes.
That's not wrong. All right, that's the ones we could get from that one. Let's go for the next one. Cyberpunk 2020. I would like to run this someday, but, well... Time. Time is a thing I do not have. Right now, I only have time to run my own alpha tests. Computers could be technical. Broaden the terminology to well, genres. Yes. Or just knowledge, I guess. Skills! 43. Oh my god, these have a lot of skills. Why so many? Alright, they have an archetype system, so you get skills from your archetype here. That's always super confusing. Awareness, handguns, brawling, melee. What the hell's the difference between brawling, martial arts, and melee? Like, are they seriously separating, like, punching someone with your hands, kicking someone with your feet, and stabbing someone with a knife into three different skills? Okay. Not the way I would have done it, but sure. You do you. Sniffle. it's survival is common enough that you should have it. So let's keep that one in. There are two kinds of survival. Urban survival and wilderness survival. I love the wardrobe and style as a skill. That's... I like that. That's great. Streetwise. That's a freaking good name. I think mine's called Shady Dealings. Streetwise just sounds like a better word. I think I'm gonna rename it Streetwise, because that's a good name. I like Streetwise. Streetwise. Library search. Okay, that's an interesting skill.
Jury rig.
Can I find anything else that should be in the base core system? I mean, seduction should probably be in there. It's not in Cyberpunk, but it's kind of a core skill in my mind. And I don't mean this is, why are you redoing this? You have skills. What I'm doing is that I'm going to make a list for people who are only using the core of CD10, not the entire thing. I have a lot of skills, but I'm just going to give them a subset, basically. Like, here's a suggestion of skills you can use in CD10 core. If you want to use all of the skills, here's the advanced module. There's all the skills. So that's why I'm doing this. Pickpocket? That's manual dexterity. Swimming? And that's under athletics, in my opinion. I mean, if you can't swim, you can't roll for athletics trying to swim. That simple. Any other suggestions you would have? So go through the list you already have. I will, once I've seen what other games put in their core, so to speak. Disguise. Also very often used, so let's use that. Disguise. I'm not gonna look through GURPS, because GURPS doesn't have core. It just has GURPS, and GURPS has a lot of skills. I don't even remember Eon. What the hell kind of skills do they have? Also, this is one girthy book. One of the biggest Swedish role-playing games I know of. It's freaking huge. And this is not even all of it. This is just like the rules. And then you go to like the world, and it's like a fourth the size? What's this? There is a paper in here. Oh, it's the map. Okay, fair enough. Will you add these to the rest? I will probably replace these with the ones I already have, but yes. I'm just trying to make a list right now.
Our modest fellowship expands. Praise the sub.
Pathetic barrel has become an acolyte. I appreciate the support, my dear gentleman. Step inside the church. Gosh. Or the cathedral, rather. Also nice to see you. Yeah, these are pretty much the same as I already have, I think. Riding, singing, skis. Skiing is a skill. Alright, whatever. Subscribes as soon as I open the app, still gets hit by the ad. Oh well, that's Twitch for ya. All right, let's throw this away. Let's go look at the real skills list.
Can't stay for long today.
What you working on? I am trying to make a core list of skills for the ones who don't have the what's it called? The advanced skill module. So I people have something to, you know, understand what skills do. So, let us see. Bluffing. Bluffing disguise. Etiquette. We have disguise, which is 62980. 62980. Block link. Ooh. Need more ice cream sticks. Yes. Making houses for rats. Takes a lot of them. Gambling, interrogation, intimidation. Also, I need to get the... Ah, shit. These are the modern skills. I still need to get the medieval ones in here, too. Shit. Oh, well. There's persuasion, which is 63089. And what else do we have? Seduction? Did I put that in? I did. So seduction is 63093. What else do we have? Performance should probably be a core skill. So 63088. 088. Shady Dealings, which is going to be renamed to Streetwise. Rats! Indeed. Rats! Edit sheet. Streetwise. The skills allows you to move around the shadier communities of cities without rousing suspicion. You know how to talk the talk and walk the walk. You know how to get in contact with people who can solve problems. And you know how to behave in order to not be seen as fresh bait. Excellent. Streetwise. What was the number for this one? This was 63095.
And what do we have more?
Oh, right. Survival. That's on the willpower. Urban survival and survival. So, 62984. 62984. 962984. Athletics. That's also willpower. Yes. 62977. 77. Brawl. That's a maneuver, which is 63453. 453. Perception. Willpower? That says willpower. 63087. 63087. And Steph? Steph is a maneuver. Yes, it is. 63099. 99999. 99. First aid. Knowledge? Yes. 63084.
63084.
Manual dexterity. Maneuvers? Don't have that here. It's just dexterity. So, yes. Okay, so dexterity is 64371. 64. 371. Why? Wow. Was it really that high? 64. Yeah, it was. 64371. Computers. Let's take that away. It's not a core skill. And now comes the fun part. These are not in order. and also don't have brakes. So that's gonna look hilarious. Whoops. There we go.
You? Yeah, that's gonna be fun.
How the hell did I do when I sorted these last time? I vaguely remember using a sheet where each of them lined up to their number and... Yeah, all right. Okay, so that's going to be easy. Let's take these. Open LibreOffice. No, not... I need a sheet.
Yuck, spreadsheet. Thank you.
Loop. Go, and then we copy these. I know you can't see LibreOffice, and I'm not really caring much because I think you don't really care. I'm just sorting the information. That's what I'm doing. So they are in. Whatever you call it, in alphabetical order.
Order!
Order 60. There we go. Bloop! Sorted! They say in Britain. Boop! They're in order!
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 Sorry. Apologize. Profusely. Sorted. Yeah, right, sorry. Not a T, it's sorted. Sorted. I really have trouble with glottal T's. I can do it pretty good in button and water, but sorted? Doesn't come naturally to me. Let's try this one. So how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'll just count. 46 to 57. That's 11.
I need one more. Let's get one more. Let's find one more that we can put in. It's going to be a basic one.
Melee weapons is obviously going to be there. 63 or 53.
Leadership sounds like a good one.
Sure. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Block link. 63, 453, 454. I don't have memory. What was it? 63, 454.
I have memory. I possess memory module.
Memory installed. Okay, we have 12.
Wir haben uns ein 12.
I apologize for the terrible German.
Memory skill plus one. Yeah.
So, that's gonna be after a fast aid, which is 63084. 63084. So right there.
Ta-da!
All right, so what I'm thinking.
What I'm thinking. Think.
So we're gonna have.
Un, dos, tres.
Three of these. and 4 skills in each. But we are going to turn them into not block links, but block link. Replace with block. Replace. Much faster. Actually, couldn't you do... Was it Alt? Control Alt? Someone showed me a trick the other day. How did you do it? Was it? Dang it! Control Alt? Yeah, Control Alt, that's the one. Look at this. I never thought I was gonna have use for this, but here it is. That's awesome. Alright, so we have 12. We're gonna split it in 3, which means 4 in each. I can do math.
Oh. Right there.
Okay. I think we're gonna do this. Matrix. Dude! Yeah, I know, right? I mean, it's very situationally useful, but right there, it was very useful. Why is there 5? Am I bad at maths? Well, that's... The answer to that question is yes, but I didn't know I was that bad at math. There's one too many! What the fuck? Oh well, whatever.
Hmm. That looks terrible. Perfect. Excelente.
Oh my god, I need to style these. These are so ugly. Okay.
Fine.
I'm gonna remove seduction, which I don't know the number of because I'm an idiot. Seduction? Shit. Well, I can look here. Seduction is the 93 one. There we go. That gives you an idea, at least. That bothers me a lot.
Why?
Oh well. That gives you an idea of which skills you can get. Did I have more skills? I should probably have more skill. And I should probably add... Oh, okay, fine. I'm not gonna put this off. I'm gonna do it now. Otherwise, I won't do it. Ever.
Dark Shadows. We're gonna go to the skills article.
Skill?
And have a look at this.
Look, it's actual CD10 sheets. Very old ones, but those are legit CD10 sheets. In Swedish. Glorious Swedish. Man, those are old. Okay. So, all right.
This world was created before I understood the glory that is stat blocks. So these are just text. Fuck.
Okay. Have I even added these? Something tells me I haven't.
Oh boy.
Waves keep on washing over these. I have not. Are you serious? I haven't added these! Archery? That exists. Okay, good. Crossbow? That no, that's a... that's an item template. Dual weapons? Okay, well, I have some work to do, I see. To transfer all my medieval skills over to the stat blocks system. Oh, I thought I had done that. Okay. So most of these are gonna have to be transferred over. Bluffing won't need to. Disguise, etiquette, gambling, interrogation. A lot of these already exist because they're in COTC. But, like, all the crafts, for instance, a lot of the knowledge, all of the medieval combat skills. Oh my word, this is a lot of work. Thankfully, I have done a terrible mistake somewhere. What? Excuse me, what's going on here? Why are you looking like this? What? This does not make sense to me. Also, why the hell is druidism here? Druidism doesn't exist anymore. It's called witchcraft, brah.
There's something wrong with this article. I'm going to have to fix it. I'm getting distracted. Like a boss.
Alright, so what the hell broke here?
What secrets does it keep?
There are subtle rules right there. There are strange things going on in this article, and I do not understand why. Do not ask what kind of frigging art. Oh, it's a. Okay, I see. Now I know why it's there. Alright. Do not ask why I'm doing this strange accent. I am. Because I'm strange. I make perfect sense.
So. What the hell is even going on here?
Can I... Let's not get distracted with this, alright? Why am I fixing this article? This is not going to be here. This is going to go away. Eventually. So what I should do...
is, honestly, do this. text. Editor. And then find all the places where I have used column HR column
and replace them with nothing. That should remove generous bestowal.
Thank you, Hef. I appreciate the support, my man. All right. I hope that worked. It's all good, man. All the time. I did not fix anything. I did nothing! I actually did. Kinda. Sorta. Not at all. Whatever. I don't care. At least I have a lot of work to do ahead of me when I'm gonna transfer all of these from this shit to blocks and then enter them into the advanced skill module. Okay, so usually when I stream, the Milla and the Fuzz can never stay around long enough to actually see the end of Darkest Dungeon. So what do you know? I'm gonna start Darkest Dungeon a little bit earlier today, because I just got dissuaded from working on this because I realized I have like 300 blocks to make.
And I don't want to.
But I will. Eventually. Someday.
One day, I will do it.
I'm glad my bassy, burly, whiskey voice... Whiskey voice is back. I have missed it. Oh, Hef! I didn't notice! You had a plan with your... thingy.
I had a sneaky plan. You are now the bit boss. I see what you did there. Hef has invaded the throne.
Anyway, it's time for Darkest Dungeon, so stopping the recording.